Open a new calculator window. Assign the cubic function to a variable. Any operations performed on the cubic will be done to the variable instead. Use the factor command to find all the real roots. In this example, all the roots are real. In this example, using the factor command yields only one linear root. This means that the roots of the quadratic are complex. Use the complex factor command on the quadratic term to find the complex roots.